Deployment confirmed. Commencing combat readiness trials. Calibrating trial parameters. Confirming mobile suit data. In this phase, we will test your mobile suit's maneuverability. Check your camera and movement controls by walking to the target location. Now for long distance movement. Hold down your thrusters while moving to quickly travel to the target location. Tap your thrusters while moving to perform a short dash. Dashing quickly depletes your thruster gauge, so use it wisely. Use jump to climb the platforms and reach the target location. Hold jump briefly to perform a high jump.
This should slow you down!
Holding jump even longer allows you to hover in midair, but quickly drains your thrusters. Use hover to cross the gap and reach the target location. Phase complete. Motor controls look good. Let's move on to the next test. Move to the target location. This part of the testing will focus on your mobile suit's combat systems. Follow the on-screen instructions. Every mobile suit has its own weapons. Some weapons have alternate firing modes that change how the weapon behaves. Please demonstrate firing, alternate firing, and reloading your weapon. Move to the target location. Each mobile suit has a number of abilities and alternate weapons called skills. These skills enter a cooldown period once activated, limiting their use. Use your grenade to attack the moving target, then destroy it. Move to the target location. Skills are offensive in nature. Use your repair pod skill to restore your damaged mobile suit. You can also regain health using repair packs found on the battlefield, or by avoiding combat for a short time to activate your suit's auto repair. Move to the target location. Pins are an easy way to share information with your team. You can mark an enemy's location, coordinate attacks, and warn allies of potential threats. Try using pins to tell your ally to attack the enemy.
Sighted! Stay sharp!
Pins also contain preset chat options for easy communication. Try congratulating your ally on their kill using a pin.
Okay. Nice!
Move to the target location. A mobile suit that takes too much damage becomes disabled. Any further damage, and it is destroyed.
This suit's looking pretty rough!
Be repaired. A disabled unit, however, can be repaired, then returned to the fight. Be sure to repair your disabled allies before they are completely destroyed.
I'll bring you back online.
Thanks for the help.
Conversely, destroy disabled enemy units to prevent them from being repaired.
Okay, back to the battle.
Move to the target location. Every unit has a G maneuver, a unique ultimate ability. The Pale Rider's team, Hades, temporarily performance and damage. Activate your team and destroy the enemy units. Phase complete. Perfect. All systems are battle ready. Proceeding to the next test.
This should do it!
For your final test, I want you to complete some simulated mission objectives. Follow the on-screen instructions. Move to the target location. Some missions require teams to set or disarm a megacharge. Disarm that enemy mega charge before it detonates. Move to the target location. Next, set a mega charge at the enemy objective. To do so, approach the enemy console and select the plant mega charge option. Once the mega charge is planted, the enemy will attempt to respond before it explodes. Hold them off until the objective is destroyed. Move to the target location. Other missions require teams to capture or defend specific areas. The capture meter fills while your team controls the area. Once full, the area is captured. Try to capture the area ahead of you. If an enemy unit is present in the area, the capture meter will stop filling. Defeat your enemies to successfully capture the target area. Well done, pilot. Calibration complete. You're ready for the real thing. I look forward to seeing you in action. Command expects great things from you.